here you can see the yud, a hey, and a vav. God's name in the Bible is spelt with yud, hey, vav, hey. The only thing missing is the hey. The rabbis are saying, some of the rabbis here in Israel are saying, that the second hey shows up, the whole name of God will be spoken. And the stones are speaking the name of God. The stones are speaking the name of God. It's an amazing thing.